Okay, I think I'm started. Like, I was just like, immediately. How is it too many frames already dropping? Whatever. Oh, I'm already up to six of... Oh, I'm up to mission 7 of 10, hopefully. Okay, cool, go! Loading screen. Oh, hey! I forgot I was doing that. Okay. So that's guilt. Oh! 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 What the hell is happening? I just turned on the mission. Okay. Oh! Jesus Christ, things are just kicking off. Oh god, he has weapons. Ah! Oh god, I'm flying! What happened? I just started flying! Jesus. I'm gonna lose all my bullets before I even get past this room. Oh! I'm gonna hop over this wall. Oh, they're all over! Oh my god! So much is happening! Oh god, I did run out of bullets. Why is there no sprint option? Okay, I think I'm good. That's a gun. It's better than nothing. Hello. Screw you, you can help me. Oh god, you're not dead! You're not dead! You're not dead! Oh my god. Why is so much kicking off? Ow! Okay. You are literally doing nothing to help me right now. Oh, what happened? What pushed me? Ah, cool. Alright. Wow, I was lucky. Oh, no! God, where are they? Reload! Reload! I don't like this. Oh, so much is happening at once. This is where I just was. Oh, more coming! No! Shotgun, I'm dumb. Oh, one's a five. Am I supposed to go down? I feel like I'll die if I go down there. Because I did. Okay, let's reload. What's that laughing? Where's the ball guy? Okay, he's in there. Health would be super. Am I in a corner? Oh my god. Where are they coming from? They're everywhere! Okay. Let's just breathe for a second. Where is Ball Guy?
The security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open.
Gee, great. Why was that so hard?
Please follow closely. This portal is the first of
Which way?
Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
Oh!
The flood must not escape the installation.
Why are there so many? No!
Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
What blew up? What the hell blew up just now?
Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the
difficulty. Oh, that's what blew up. Go slow. Any weapons? God. Oh no. No, no, no. No. No, no, no. No. Okay. Where's the ball?
You can see how the water's been transformed by the genetic experiments of the flood. The small creatures can support the cause of the flood. They produce a force that can transform to others. It is insidious and elegant. As long as its hosts remain.
Still alive, shockingly. Where are you going? Oh, I have shotguns. Let's go find a different gun. Where's the pistol? I saw a pistol. It's actually a lot of bullets. That guy died on the wall. Oh, don't reload. Oh, what shot me? Oh, midget. Oh boy, my terminology is not great. Oh, an overshield? Thank you so much. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, gee, thanks, guy. Weapons. God, so much to keep up with. Reload, stupid. Stupid reload. Okay. Okay. Just take a second to breathe. I'm actually lasting a lot longer than I thought I was going to. Okay, there's gonna be a bad guy around this corner. Oh! It's a blow baby! Where'd the two fat guys go? Okay, just reload. And we're good. That's a lot of red dots. Oh, that's a lot of red dots. Grenade! Grenade! Oh, I got help! Oh, is that a 6? That would be really unfair. Wait, why am I shooting? I got people for this now. It's like I'm a princess. Screw you guys. Oh, oh, I take it back. Oh my gosh. It startled me so much. Oh, that's malarkey. Yeah, I should run. If you can't in this game, you can only walk. Wait, my guy's back?
Blood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must be sent
health, to health, health, health. Yes! Oh my god, now that these things are here, my life is great. Oh! Laser guys, help! Laser guys! Oh, I can't even run away. Reload faster, you fool! Oh god, there's so much exploding. Nope. I'm just gonna go this way. My laser guy's coming. Come on, gang. They're all named Wolfie. Ow. I think my old grenade hit me. What do you guys look like? Eh, this is better. Checkpoint, yes! Those guys, no! Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me! Why do they have a grenade launcher? No, they're taking my guys down! No! Only have two left? Can you make more, please? Oh, this way. He's staring at me like, oh no, you didn't. I guess this way. Oh, I went higher up. Hold your position until the monitors return. Okay. No bad people, no bad people, please no bad- oh, bad people. Lots of bad people. Huh, turn around. Door's opening. Let's just do that. Okay, bye. He just left. Oh, goddamn, I do have to go in there. Oh, they need more grenades. I looked down for a second. Oh my god. Just keep firing. So, am I doing good so far? In an opinion of a peer? You do nothing to help me. Oh god, who's shooting me? Away. Okay. Let's just take a second to breathe. Okay, let's go. Point. I'm just gonna run for it. That's literally what I'm gonna do. New plan, stop fighting, be a coward, run. Oh, that explains how I blew up. Oh my god, it doesn't work. I have one grenade. Let's make it count. Blow up the guys, rocket guys. Keep going, keep going. How did that just randomly blow up? Okay. So we are gonna fight through. But we're gonna do it smarter. Ow. Okay. Now we have even more grenades. Even better. Nice and slow. That's how you beat the game. Do you have any guns? Ow. Oh, there's nothing down there for me. Okay, I think this is as far as I made it last time. God damn it, there's more coming. Blow up! Preferably don't bring them to me when you blow up. I was on his foot, he's dangling. Okay, I think there's one more left over here. I'm out of those bullets? Oh, I need bullets. I need a gun. You're a gun. Why do they keep coming? I'm running away. I don't like this. Ah, what new hell awaits me? Oh, new grav lift. fall, 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 you dick. Where is it? Where is it? Die, die, die. God, I couldn't even read the checkpoint. Oh, are my friends back? Yes! Yes!
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the fog. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access respected areas.
You just shoot me. Oh, you healed me. Thank you. I have fresh health. Okay, I have to go down. Blow up. Bad. Oh, I hit my mic. I hit my mic with my head. Ow. Are my friends coming back now once I leave this little cave? No, doesn't look like it. Yes, they are. Teamwork at its finest. God, they really do just keep coming. Full health, which is awesome. Basically full weapons, great. Those guys aren't following me because they're still fighting everyone. You, let's go. Where's the ball guy? Oh. Oh, this door opened. Will it close? Reload quickly, please. Okay. Everyone's dead but me? Good. Where's Ball? Okay, so I guess there's one more level I have to fight through, looks like. Alright, of course there is. Amanda, how's the show? Am I terrible as you remembered? Or as terrible as you remember? English is hard. Checkpoint. Good news. The answer is yes. Have I gotten any better since the last time? Oh, that's the way. No. You're so mean to me. Since when is your name Pink? I thought it was Blue. Waddle, 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 waddle. Look, it's blowing up! Don't say me. I know it's me. Frustrated now. The waddle guys I can ignore. The guys with bullets I can't. Oh, that looks coolish. No, I haven't gotten past this part yet. I am very bad at this game. Also, yes, I did get past this part because it's multiple levels of the same garbage. Can you reload faster? Not gonna pop the life, are you? Safe. Health. Open the door, please. No. Please, no. Don't lock me in here. Reload faster! Okay. I somehow didn't die. Ow! Screw all you. Somehow didn't lose any health. Yeah, time is short, so stop making me walk through a maze and bring me there. Yes. Go. Go to the final level. Well, not the final level of the game, but the final level of this damn tower. Yes. Go. I can actually read this time. Fourth floor. Tools, guns, keys to super weapons. Don't blow each other up. Oh, that was one of mine. They just keep on coming. Yeah, we're gonna leave. Ah, there goes one of my guys. Also, where did you come from? I almost blew myself up. Okay, I'm good now. I'm all hunky-dory. Everything's all connected. Wait a second for my things to calm down. Okay. Don't know where those guys came from. Can you do me a solid and close the door behind me? No, I thought so. Bunch of meatball guys! Meatballs! Okie doke, they're all dead. Oh, hey, what's up? Really messed up that as I'm doing all this, that stupid ball is just flying around humming. Okay, is this the door that lets me go to the grab lift? Are you gonna lock me in an even smaller room so I can fight even more people? Through the hole. Oh god. No, I fell in a hole. Wait! Okay. Now that hell's done kicking loose. Oh, there's the lift. You can't shoot me, I bob and weave. I'm gonna make it. Oh, I should have. Why did I stop the fight? Down a hole. Down a hole. Why did they spawn me here? Okay. Make sure everything's full. Have to use your shots well. Ow, ow, ow. Reload, 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 reload. Nope, yeah, nope. Got one. Shot your arm off. Not what I wanted to do, but looked cool. One's behind me. Two's behind me. Damn it. Oh, my body made it. I have grenades, I should probably use them. Okay. First things first. Ba-bam. Straight path. Here we go. One, two. Damn it, missed. Three, four, four. And I walked off the edge. I hate my life. Text message from Rome. It says no. Ow! God, that was a strong hit. So running obviously doesn't work, and shooting them doesn't work. So what will work? Recharge health, recharge, recharge, recharge. Okay. Let's recharge. And And now run for it, or mildly walk to it. Yes! I did it. Let's watch the pretty happen.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
So I'm being sent back down after fighting my way up. Why couldn't you just go up by yourself? Just to activate it. You didn't need me. You didn't need me at all.
You may now retrieve the index.
Oh, cool. So I had to get the key. You gonna take it? Okay. Why is the music so suspenseful?
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation.
Oh, he's gone.
The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Well, you know, if you go up 4 flights of stairs, we could have got there faster. Mission 8. An achievement. Checking my text messages. It was a strainer. Phone charge.
Any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Something wrong?
No, nothing.
Oh, I can talk.
Shall we?
Great. Now that that's established, my character can now talk. That guy loves to hum.
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Key. I could have just shoved it in.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
Sod off.
I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do.
Wait, so the Covenant built the Halo?
Of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to
the music is a little weird. It's not really matching up to the situation.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your prayers,
oh, God.
There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head.
Bye. Put me right in front of-
Look out.
Oh, I missed. Got you. Okay. I don't know what happened to my other gun.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo.
But it's the name of the game.
Of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. The starship's fusion reactor is going critical. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle and see if I can locate a pillar of Autumn's fragments. Ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact. We can use them to destroy Halo.
Oh my god. Okay,
I'm going to search
new plan. Let them fight each other. Then get involved.
Ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact. We can use them to destroy Halo.
The needlers are gonna kill me.
Search what's left of the Covenant battlement and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Boom. Gun, please. Is that a checkpoint? Please tell me it's a checkpoint. Oh, this room doesn't seem so bad. Wow, Amanda left. See how it is? I don't have any long-range weapons.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index.
The machinery
in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal.
Oh, it's snowing,
allow it
I just realized.
Deep into space.
It's snowing.
The levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range.
Sniper rifle.
So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo.
Wait,
can
is this
used.
The sniper rifle I left here?
Buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Oh, it's just a grunt. Scare the hell out of me. Missed. Got him. First try. Did I at least kill them in the process? Jump!
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Damn it, this is impossible with only a shotgun. I need a different gun. Thank you. Stay down. Stay down, Chief. Tank? Well, that explains how I died so quickly. That health. Oh, beautiful health. You're dead! Okay. Clock. Way up there.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
Whoops, whoops, whoops. Don't fall. At least no more flood. Those guys just keep respawning after respawning after respawning. It's terrible. I hear.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is.
Oh.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Again. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Where to now, Gatorny? Okay. Well, I did that. I should probably get out. That's where I entered. So if I walk around the room, I should find an exit. If not, then I'll just leave through the door I came through. Go, 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 gotta go fast, gotta go fast. Guess I'm leaving through the door I came in. Up, checkpoint. Breaking stuff to look tough. It's a great title.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out, and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door. That's the way to the next tank.
I'm gonna blow up. It's accepted it. Hold on. There is a thing that says. Hi, Am. I swear to God, if you go to the bathroom. What are you doing? Come here. Where are you? Oh, you're all slight. There he is. There he is. He's going to sleep.
Generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
I'm terrible at flying. Oh, my banshee's gonna blow up. Ah! What do you think, Am?
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
Okay. That was nonchalant. Your shield really, works. Oh, achievement! Let's see. Collect 6,000 game medals. I'm gonna run out of shotgun bullets. Stephen Portland's. Oh! God, that scared me. Oh, another achievement. Kill 1,000 elites. Doing great. Also, what does it really say about my life that I managed to kill 1,000 elites? Officially made it further than I did last time. Right, Am? Let's recharge. Bam! Give me your gun. Let's check my text messages. Okay. No! Don't want to fight the Flutterguard! What mission is this? Oh, it doesn't tell me. I think it's 8. Oh, the music stopped. All right. Well, I assume I have to go through that door because that's where bad people came from. Okay. Whew. Ba-bam! Ba-bam! Don't fight me, there's a flood. Ow. Ow. Jesus Christ, there's so much happening over here. Okay. Jesus. Follow the room. No! Ow. Oh god, everything at once. Let's see, text my friends. Let's see. Halo 1 is hard. I'm playing on normal and it's this hard. Let's try going this way. Okay, weapons are all set. Let's go up. How do I keep blowing up? Where am I? And there goes one of my bullets. Do you think I am? Blood is so goddamn annoying. Wow, I actually made it around the room. There's the door. Wow, you shot your... Oh, not dead. Not dead. No, they didn't die. Oh, that's just unfair. Ah, oh, the flood sucks. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. Just gotta beat this level. I can take a shower and I can finish the game tomorrow. Oh! Oh no! saw the explosion and I wasn't having it. Oh god! No! God, this mission. So I want to watch a new Adventure Time. Get the hell out of me. No, I have to do all that again. Oh, that's convenient. Yeah, I am. You want to say something? Is this the way out? Yay! What's the part time on this? 20 minutes? Oh! No! Okay. Let's not freak out this time. Oh, that's not good. Door. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore that. Oh no, it's just a spinning piece of- Oh god, this room. Just follow the path and you'll find the door. This is it. Oh, outside.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
I don't know where it is. Oh, this is like... Okay, at least I have a waypoint. Are they dead? You can. Getting a good stretch. Oh. Stuff. Oh, perfectly through the rocks. Blew myself up. I have to go back to my car now. No, keep going. Yes. What exploded? See me rolling. Later. Oh, fuel rod cannon. I like how the arrows are basically just telling me, go the other way, go the other way. Oh, grenade. He threw the grenade back.
Generator overloaded. One more to go.
Door, 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 door. 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 Where's the goddamn door? Okay, it's safe for me to be up here now. I'm flying like a champ. Like a champ. Ow. Don't think I'm supposed to go that way. Like a champ. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That's the one I just did, so maybe it's this one? Well, that one's locked. Maybe it's in there. Don't know where to go. Katana. No, this one's worse. I blew up. A classic twist of fate. Oh god, I'm back in here. Oh god damn, I hate my life. Make sure I'm near the door, where it is. Door. The door. The door. Here we go, the door. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Damn it! Okay, I don't think that happened last time. So now...
I located the pillar of honor.
Yeah, it didn't pop out last time. Something glitched.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the pillar of honor have failsafe even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find her, or his neural implant, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. Section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is still there.
So my game glitched, so dying was probably the best thing that ever happened to me. Oh. There's a key. I seriously can't take the Banshee through. Of course I can't. Why is there just no save? Why is it save and quit? Yeah, I guess I have to go this way because somebody's blocked. Okay. Still alive. Let's recharge. Open! Open, 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 open! God, a health pack would be great right now. Oh boy, a big open field where nothing bad could possibly happen. Final run! Yay! No, it's way up there! Oh! How'd I blow up? Oh, Ipsil's gone. Ah, I need a Banshee. God damn it. Oh, come on. I don't even have a sniper rifle. How am I supposed to... Seven-thirty, no matter what, I'm stopping. Ah. Wow, that was surprisingly easy. Wanna reload a little bit faster? Cool, drop any shotgun bullets? No, why would you? Oh, that was probably my only way up too. There has to be a banshee somewhere on this field. I think I see him. Nope, I see ghosts, but that'll work too. Oh! First things first, the banshee. Let's take it out. Yeah, final run. Great, cool, awesome. Hey, let's go. Oh boy, I'm this close to rage quitting. No, it's screw it. Rage quit. Damn it. Pop my finger is how angry I am. Well, anyway, I'll be back tomorrow trying to beat the game. How many missions are there? 10, so I still have 2 more missions to go. Alright, well, until tomorrow, see ya. Let me freeze the camera. Point.